Hello, have you come to learn about the mysteries of Hedonistic? Not much of a mystery if you tell everybody about it. Hedone is the goddess of bliss, and since we all seek bliss, we are all Hedone.
I'm not seeking bliss. I'm seeking an actor.
We have no actors here, only teachers and students.
Look, his name is Tros. He's an actor working for Thespis.
I recall hearing that an actor joined us, but now his name is Hedone. Like mine, everyone here is Hedone.
Just give me a straight answer. I need to find that actor.
I'm sorry. I'm the only one permitted to speak with outsiders. But if you pass our initiation, others will speak with you too.
Fine. Initiate me, Hedone. What do I have to do?
Wonderful. You must complete two tasks to demonstrate your devotion. First, climb to the top of the Waterfall of Eternal Joy and dive into Froth of Fantasy.
Right. And then what?
Then, explore the cave of deepest self-knowledge, and return with the treasure you'll find inside.
Waterfall dive, cave treasure. Got it. This is the waterfall. Now to pick a good spot and jump. The cave must be around here somewhere. Ha! That must be the cave with the treasure inside. What I'm looking for.
I jumped from the waterfall and found the treasure. Now, will you initiate me?
You have initiated yourself. Welcome to the mysteries of Hedony, Hedony. Go talk with your brothers and sisters. They'll be happy to meet you.
I'll go speak with them now. Are you Tros? I'm looking for an actor named Tros.
What? I had nearly reached the third level of Hedony's godly bliss when you interrupted me. Now I have to start all over again!
You get on with that. It's probably best you stay away from acting. Kere, are you Tros, the actor?
No, I'm not him.
Good. Otherwise, Thespis is terrible at choosing actors. Hello. Are you Tros, the actor?
You must be new. There are no actors here. Our only role is to be Hedony, to inhabit her grace and tranquility.
You sound like you know something about the theater.
I wouldn't say I know much about it. I might have studied a little Aristophanes, a little Euripides. Medea was robbed, you know.
If you aren't the actor Tros, you're certainly good enough to be him. Come act in Thespis's play.
I'd like to help you, Hedony. But I need to stay here, work on my enlightenment. All right?
Enlightenment is hard. The gods don't make things easy for us. If you truly want to follow their path, you have to challenge yourself. If you stay here and rot, you'll be a failure.
That's harsh, but you're right. If I don't go out in the world, is my faith in Hedony really true? Only one way to find out, and that's on the stage.
Good. Now go report to Thespis at Pelops Market in Elis. And get on with your rehearsals, Hedony. I mean, the Fialtis.